Hey guys, it's me Morpheus. All right guys, and I hadn't done one of these in a while. As you guys see, last night, the day before last, it's October 14th, by the way. I went ahead and I uploaded like three videos back to back to back. That night I did like five videos. I edit them all, had them all on the hard drive, figured let me just shoot three of these up there. Got really late. Yesterday on the way to work, I didn't stop at the post box. I did stop on the way home, and there was a couple packages in there. There was a couple packages the day before, but I was running late to work. It just seems like whenever I'm up that time of night, of course, you know, 1, 2 in the morning, edited and forwarding videos to YouTube or whatnot, you know, it's a little bit tougher to wake up that morning. So I got like two more videos on the hard drive. One of those videos is the Inspire Tech. I got that video up. There was two different cases in there. And I also have just a quick vid. I think it might have been my PayPal. I don't think I uploaded that one yet. I'm so confused on my videos. I think it's my PayPal. I think I had like 15, 16 people, and I had like $217 in there. I know this morning, I'm not even going to check, because it's just going to be a little bit of a pain to log on right now. I did download that PayPal. There it is. I did do that PayPal application. It totally shows you how much is in there and everything, and you know who deposited what. As of this morning, October 15th, 6:30, when I last checked, there was 20 donations, and that's what they are, donations. You guys totally are donating this to me. I didn't ask for it. You guys are dropping it in. A couple of your comments are hilarious, you know what I mean? There's a guy of Indian descent. He's like, dude, you know what I mean? I know what it's like, your nationality, not being able to say no. So just take this and use this towards your Mac fund. A couple other people, you know what I mean? Boricuas, you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, there's 20 viewers out there that sent me some kind of donation, and right now, as of this morning, there was $296 in that account, and that's awesome, you know what I mean? I didn't think I'd get $5 in there, and now all of a sudden, I'm close to $300, you know what I mean? So that's awesome. Thank you very much. By the way, I know you guys always ask, today it's going to be the ink case, you know, gunmetal slider, and let me pull this off, my Mashi pouch. All right, guys, that's what I'm rocking today. That's what yesterday I think I had the Revo clip with my NK slider. That's what I was rocking. All right, so there's my pouch. Totally love this little thing. It's simple yet effective. All right, just wanted to hit you guys up that yesterday there was some for me. The wife has like three packages at home. England. One from, I forget where they're from, guys. Like I said, I've been slacking a little bit on this video that I usually do for you guys early in the morning. And they say Carlos/Amy. So I assume there's candy in there. I want Amy to go ahead and do it. Guys, you guys do not have to send Amy anything. You guys can totally stop with the sending candy because, you know, I know it's going to get out of hand. You guys are hardcore and you guys are just going to keep doing what you're doing. I'm still getting PMs about, does she like this? Does she like that? Is she allergic to this? Is she allergic to that? And you guys know the way I rock. Really, very much appreciate it. She had fun on that one video. She's got another video she definitely has to do for you guys because we got a couple more packages at home. But, you know, you guys don't have to send any more candy. That was great. She's totally, you know, stoked about what she got and how cool that was to, hey, babe, here's something for you. You know what I mean? So that was awesome. This one here, I don't know what's in here. Oh, by the way, I'm looking at my thing. AO bonus. Congratulations, man. You got your PO box. You know what I mean? I went in there this morning. Somebody sent me a PM to my box. You know, hey, Sean got his PO box. What do you think? I think it's badass. You know what I mean? Let's see what he gets thrown in his box. You know what I mean? You guys see what I get in mine. I can't touch something in that box without posting to you guys. And here it is, you know what I mean? I love doing, I'm slowly opening this, I'm dying to get in here. You guys know I do my unboxings in the car. It's just me, I'm excited. I don't know if Sean will be doing the same thing. But, you know, again, that's my thing. Let's see if he follows suit, you know? But, all right, so there's a note in here. And there's a screen shield, it looks like. Yeah. Carlos, hey, here are the bodyguards. One front, one back. Bodyguards. Do I own a bodyguards? I don't know. Do I have Beskins ever? Do I have... I know I have the Zag. You know, the Zag I totally want to do for the giveaway. Stay tuned for that. Here's the bodyguard. One front, one back for the iPhone 3G. I'm having a hard time installing them without scratching them. These shouldn't scratch. This set is a replacement set that I got that I don't want to waste. So I thought you can use them or just put them into the giveaway. That is awesome. Wow. That is awesome. You guys are seeing it right here, guys, right to the P.O. box. You guys are generous as hell. Here is a front and a back. It is bodyguards. Got it covered. It's for the iPhone 3G. Is this the one-piece back or the two-piece back? Because I don't know what company... That's a one-piece back, guys. That is awesome. You guys heard it. He doesn't want to waste them. He's like, go ahead and use them. Put them on. I don't know if I own a bodyguards or a Beskins ever. I know that Jevon Hart sent me something for the iTouch. I'm totally going to do something on that. And I forget who sent me another one. Maybe it was the company themselves. But, you know, I got a couple things for the giveaway I want to go ahead and do. This may go into the giveaway. Who is this? ATM743. Let me kill that. I love that little tune. Grab the pouch from the bottom. Easy to take out, guys. So, ATM, yeah, he totally did a video response. I saw it. You know what? This is the problem. If I throw this on my phone, there goes my cases. I can't use a case anymore. Okay, cool. You don't need a case. You now have a bodyguards. But the phone is really slim, and I like having something to hold on to. You know what I'm saying, guys? So I don't know if a bodyguards or Beskin ever or InvisiShield is right for me. I loved when I had the Zag on. It worked great. It's a killer product. But you know what I mean? Once you start trying to put it in a case or anything like that, well, Carlos, you don't need a case. You have the Zag on there. I know, but I liked something to hold on to. You know what I mean? Even the phone with the in-case slider. You know you're holding on to something. It feels good in the hand. It doesn't feel dainty like you're going to drop it or hurt it. So this here, ATM, Alex, I think you've said your name before. I'm probably going to throw this into the giveaway. This will be choice. You know what I mean? Because I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take the product, make a video, show you guys what I got, give you guys a day or two to sit on it, and then we're going to go ahead and go, all right, guys, let's send these postcards out. Send the postcards out. I'll get them to my box. We'll throw them in a raffle. Me and the wife will, all right, here's prize number one, you know, and I'll totally put a one on there with a Sharpie or something, and I'll get in contact with you. Go, dude, you've seen the video. You know what I have for the giveaway. What do you want? And I'll just go 1, 2, 3 until we wind up with nothing left. You know, I may have 10 winners. I may have 20 winners. I may have 30 winners, but it's going to be a mass giveaway. I'm going to try to clear as much stuff as we have there, okay? Thanks so much for the Switch Easy screen protectors. I love these. Take it easy. And again, this is ATM743 Andy. Dude, thank you so much. Look at that. He totally packaged them with something in there so they didn't get bent. That was smart. Yeah, these are like brand new, guys. Totally awesome. So there's his note. Alex, thank you so much. Bang. Check it out, people. And he went ahead as far. There you go. You guys got it. I don't see a squeegee in here. You guys got a squeegee. You know what I mean? So you guys can work with that one. But there it is. Bodyguards. Alex, thank you so much. That is so badass. All right. So it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. I'm getting ready to sign out. Again, guys, thanks for the PayPal contributions, man. I was going to do App Store Reviewer went ahead and did... What's it called? It's that website where Chippin. Went ahead and did a Chippin. And this was way before MacBook Trainer went ahead and did his thing with me. You know what I mean? Where he's going to send me a package. He's totally pushing. He's totally pushing for some help over here. So maybe I can get me a MacBook. And again, you know, 20 viewers that sent me something. Awesome. I have 1,700 subscribers. Great. I know I'm going to make my MacBook. I know it. You know what I mean? You guys, like I said, this video that he put up may have been up 36 hours, 48 hours maybe, and there's already $300 sitting in there. So I know I'm going to make it. I'm definitely getting my MacBook. And again, that's because of you guys out there. All right. I'm not that I'm greedy, but I really want my MacBook like today. Oh, man, I do. So I was thinking, me and the wife were thinking, dude, just get a refurb. Who cares? It's just going to be for you. It's just for daddy. You're just doing editing on there. I'm still going to have my PC, my laptop, and I'll use that for internet and all that other stuff. You know, I just want something to help me out when I do the thing, my videos. And it's like iMac, MacBook. I don't know, but I'm going to do a refurb. Then it's like, oh, the Holy Grail. The new MacBooks came out. MacBook Pro, the new MacBooks came out. I see they're a little bit more expensive, but the price came down on the older stuff. I'm going to get me a brand new one. I'm going to get me a new MacBook Pro, a new MacBook. And if I'm always been the type that if I get something, I'm just going to do it up. So I'll probably get me a MacBook Pro and, you know, have some power behind what I'm doing here. I want to give you guys quality stuff. I may have to upgrade my camera. You know what I mean? Because now this Flip Minnow is just going to be like, oh, God, you know. The MacBook Pro just totally laugh at this video once I dump it in. It's going to go, are you serious? This is what you want to work with? So, that's funny. So, you know, I'm totally going to do something with that. I'm getting it. I know it. Because whatever's in that account, cool. Me and the wife may just add to it so that I can go ahead and push. I mean, any help is help. Thank you so much, MacBook Trainer. Thank you so much. What else was I saying? I was saying a couple different things. Yeah. The PayPal account is doing awesome. It's getting hefty. Thank you, guys. The new MacBooks came out. I totally saw the thing on it yesterday, which is another reason why I didn't upload anything last night. Last night was for Daddy. I went ahead, cleared my PM box. PM box is totally empty. For the last couple nights, what I do is I get on there. I'll have 30 or 40, and I won't touch a video. I won't do a review. I won't do anything until I clear that box. Cool. 30 or 40 of you guys, wham, they're sent out. Then last night I tried to watch the keynote on the big boy computer. I couldn't watch it. For some reason, when I clicked on the video link to watch it, it just kept like, you know, that 400 page, 404 page came up. So I went, man, that sucks. I got on the iPhone, and sure enough, I was watching it on my iPhone, had my headset on. The girls are home. Damn, I got like a lot to say. I'm sorry, guys. The girls are home. They're going to be home for a couple more days, so I don't know how much reviewing I can do tonight or tomorrow. But, you know, I do have product, and I do want to keep doing these guys. And as long as you guys want to see them, I'll have them up for you guys, all right? So congratulations to Sean. You got your P.O. box. Let's see what gets thrown in that way. The PayPal account is getting hefty. I like long walks on the beach. My favorite color is blue. No, you know, the wife with her boxes, you know, thank you guys so much. But again, you guys don't have to send anymore. You know, she's happy. She's content. She got a little something in that box for her. She did an unboxing. She's got, you know, like I said, a couple more unboxings to do. And I think I'm just repeating myself. That's pretty much it, guys. You know what I mean? Thank you so much, Alex. And it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. And I'm going to sign out now. I'll throw this on YouTube as soon as I get home. You guys know these Flip Minnow videos are that big. And I could totally walk in the house. Hey, babe, how you doing? Hey, girls. I love you guys. Hold on, Daddy going to go get undressed. And I'll go put my bag in the room, connect it USB, throw it in there, make a quick. Today will be October 15th chat. You know what I mean? You guys know how I do this. So it's me, Morpheus Carlos. I'm going to sign out. Peace.